Insert a new slide. To insert a new blank slide, do either of the following. On the formatting toolbar, click New Slide. With the insertion point in the Outline or Slides tab, press Enter. In the Slide Layout task pane, click the layout you want. You can also insert a new slide from the Slide Layout task pane. Point to a layout, click the arrow, and then click Insert New Slide. If you want to keep the Slide Layout task pane from displaying each time you click New Slide, clear the Show When Inserting New Slides checkbox at the bottom of the pane.